Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to my channel Island Life Comoros, where I share videos about tropical village life here in Comoros, four islands in the Indian Ocean in the Mozambique Channel between Madagascar and Africa. Today I'm in Moroni, capital city of the Union of Comoros. We are going to get into the market to see how things looks like inside the Comorian biggest market. So come with me to discover how it is. It's very difficult to shoot a video inside the market because local people, they don't really like to be filmed. I'm going to try to see what I can do inside the market. Let's go. This is the beginning of the market. You are going to get the opportunity to see how things looks like inside. Let's go. I've told you that it's not easy at all to shoot a video here because, you know, some people may get angry because they don't want to be filmed, but, you know, it's their right. So just in case, if you are a tourist in Comoros, make sure you ask people you want to film them before filming because, you know, you may get yourself in trouble. So I'm going to show you all of the departments because there are different departments. For example, this is the department of clothes and everything. So I'm trying to get a t-shirt of our Comorian national team because, you know, we are qualified in the African Cup of Nations. So these are our national jerseys. I'm trying to buy one. I have bought a t-shirt of the Comorian national team because, you know, on January we're going to play in the African Cup of Nations for the first time. So, marabenji. So here we go. We're going to see the Department of Food. Here is the Department of Vegetable, Fish, and everything is sold in this area. But I told you it's not easy at all to shoot a video here. And let's go. Oh. Hello, Papa. Yeah. So all you can see here, this is the Department of Food. Where's Mama? Yeah. Let's go. Yeah. We are still in the market, but my cameraman is afraid to film everything because, you know, some people are getting angry, but let's continue the video. You know what? I'm trying to buy some mangoes because it's harvest time of mangoes, so let me go. Mama, where's he? So family, I'm sorry, I have to stop the video because people are getting very angry. So it's normal because people here don't want to be filmed. So this is all I can do for today. I'm stopping here and thank you for watching the video until the end.